Hey guys, it's Sarah here from Edgecombe Art and welcome to my very messy art studio here in Brisbane, Australia. Today we're going to be painting this little wee painting here, which is a little flower field. This is actually the first painting that I have done since I've been off for a few months with a injured hand. It was actually quite tricky, even though the timestamps are only about 40 minutes or so that it took me to paint it. I had to do it in 10 minute bursts over about 3 days because at the moment I still can't even put on socks properly. So anyway, no more whinging about that and let's get in and start the painting. On the screen now you can see the colours that I'm going to be using for this video. And I will also put a list in the description box below as well.